Stockholm. Try to avoid all the potholes, but it's probable that I'll probably fall at least one time. Sometimes I could get up and act like I'm fine when it really kills me. My agility to build my wall tall, so I cover it all, and you'll never see what I saw if I'm shy, cause I couldn't see it coming down my eyes, so I had to make the song cry.
Song cry.
Is it alright if I draw life all night, looking at the broadside of a hard time while I carve rhymes in my arm? I try to follow guidelines, but my guidance gets misguided when I'm thriving off surviving. But the vibe is vibrant, no denying. I'm applying what's applying to keep me trying to be all I can be. But when I look back, what will I think? I've only just begun, but when it's all said and done and I look at what I've become, will I be ashamed or proud? I've only just begun, but when it's said and done and I look at what I've become, will I be ashamed or proud? It's been a journey just to verbally work these worries in a hurry, just to rise out the fury for eternity. Please alert me if I seem like I'm not sturdy. I'm just currently searching through the universe, so I use a verse that'll usually work when I utilize. So I'm unified, if I do it right I can prove I'm wrong. Look upon, put them on, then I'm done and I'm good as gone. But I'm drawn back in the combat of a long past that I contrast with a calm rap that'll compact when I come back into contact at the wrong place at the wrong time. Find the fault line, but it's my fault, all mine. Try to follow signs, but I fall behind. Couldn't see what you saw, cause I'm blind. But when I flee from the flaws, look back, what will I find? I've only just begun, but when it's all said and done and I look at what I've become, will I be ashamed or proud? I've only just begun, but when it's said and done and I look at what I've become, will I be ashamed or proud? You can tell that I'm self-conscious cause I felt honest. Just a comment on what's wrong with the song when it's filled with just nonsense that they act so nonchalant with. I don't want this to be glorified or denied, borderline fortified, cause there's no morals in your life, just a mortal on the rise through the portal with disguise in the corner of your eyes. It's bloodshot and whatnot, stuck in a spot where you just got there from square one. Unfair and wear some help when they can't spare none, so share some. But what if there's none and the love and the care doesn't come? And I'm barely holding on to what varies in my lonely songs, and I'm wary, but I keep going on even if they don't hear me. I'm severely in need of clarity. I've only just begun, but when it's all said and done and I look at what I've become, will I be ashamed or proud? I've only just begun, but when